All I can, Channel 19, Channel 17, Minnesota. Today was a magnificent event, you know. We at Orr High School. I was invited out by my guy, Tony Rad, been doing it with him for years, man. You know, it don't make no difference what tag or what label you put on it. We're known as about peace. You could be ceasefire, whatever it is. We about it every summer, man. Y'all seen us doing something. Tony Rad, since I met him, he ain't stopped this, you know. So they opened up their door for the youth out here, you know, to come in and do their thing, you know, because it's community. And I want to say black community. I ain't getting on no racist stuff, but it's every community, every black community, the same thing going on. I don't care if it's Detroit, L.A., New York, Brooklyn, every community, black community, the same thing, you know, gun shooting and, you know.
But wasn't none of that here today. Right. This is so a great example here today.
You know, and it is what it is, you know. They And we going to try to keep it like that, you know. We, you know, so, you know, big ups to the staff, Orr, the alumni, Tony Rags, Rags Brother Rags Entertainment, you know. And we'll definitely be doing much more with Tony, you know. That's already, it is what it is with Tony. That, you know, we got the young talent out here. And I don't care if they 40 years old, still young talent. It's young raw talent. It is what it is. Tell a friend it's going down every time you see it.